will approve the collective bargaining agreement between the Onset Fire District and the Wareham Firefighters Local 2810, Unit B, Onset Members, IAFF, for the period of July 1st, 2017 through June 30th, 2020, or act anything thereon or thereunto.
Is there a second to the motion?
Second.
Motion has been made and seconded. Discussion. Lady on my right.
Lisa Morales, Onset. Could you please explain?
Please identify yourself.
I did. Lisa Morales from Onset. Could you please explain to us everything contained in the memorandum of agreement you're asking us to ratify?
Yes, did you get a copy? There are some copies in the.
No, no, I didn't. But can you cost out each of the items?
Well, what we did is the memorandum explains, a lot of its wording changes. They're not a cost item at all. So if we start with the memorandum, again, this memorandum changes the original contract, the union formed back in 2014. We signed a three-year contract from 2014 to 2017, from June 30th, 2017.
Yes, I am taping in.
Yes.
Is that lady recording?
Yes.
I was about to do just that now.
Yes, I am. I'm recording audio and visual.
You weren't here when this meeting. State law requires that anybody other than the official clerk who's taking the minute must identify themselves if they are in any way taping or recording the meeting.
Yes, I'm Lisa Morales, and I am recording the meeting. Thank you.
We'll continue.
Well, this is a replacement, so a lot of the wording changes were updates from the original contract, which was in July of 14 to June of 17. This contract goes from July of 17 through June of 30th of  2020. So it's the fiscal year 18, 19, and 20. There's some wording changes. We've added job descriptions that were initially discussed in the earlier contract and given out during that contract period, and now have been kind of incorporated into this new document. The rules and regulations the chief promulgated were also handed out, and those are going to be part of the agreement. Pay rates, we're removing the dates, obviously. In the 3 years of the contract for fiscal 18, which starts July 1st of 17 through June 30th of 18, the four full-time members are getting a 2% raise to their base pay. There's also been a wage adjustment on their longevity payments. Under the old agreement, an employee that was a member of the full-time on the fire department for 10 years got $75. From 11 to 15, they got $100. From 16 to 20, $200. 21 to 25, $300. Well, they've got a $100 increase in each one of those steps. So right from somewhere like 10 years, it goes from 75 to 175. 11 to 15 goes from 100 to 200, and so on. Someone that's been here for 21 to 25 years, instead of $300 annual stipend, they get a $400. There was a firefighters get stipends, additional stipends, for holding certain levels of certification. So if they're an EMT, for instance, they go and get EMT training. If they are hazardous material technician or a technical rescue specialist, fire services trainer, firefighter one, firefighter two, certification from the state, they get a stipend. The stipends went up by $50 for each one of those